right now?
Yeah. You know, God's got a plan and a purpose for your life, the life of your unborn baby. Your baby don't want to die. Your baby wants to live. And your baby shouldn't have to suffer or die for your selfish pleasure or convenience. It's not garbage, folks. It's a human being. It's a little person. And a person is a person no matter how small. I said a person is a person no matter how small. RRM.
That's like a 25-year-old blonde girl. I thought it was an old lady.
There's two of them.
Yeah.
955RMM.
So maybe we scared them off.
Could be.
Or they're just gonna, they're parking over by that hair salon. They're probably just gonna walk over. Yeah, I can see them from here.
Okay. God's got a plan and a purpose for your life and for the life of your unborn baby. Your baby don't want to die. Your baby wants to live. If you can't love a little baby, how can you love each other? How can you love yourselves? If your boyfriend isn't willing to raise your child, how can he love you? If you can't love your own flesh and blood, God commands, thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not murder. Abortion is, was, and always will be cold-blooded, premeditated murder. It's the ultimate act of selfishness and betrayal to pay a total stranger money to rip your son or daughter's arms and legs off. Shame on you. One day you'll stand before Almighty God and have to give an account for the innocent blood that you shed. He commands, thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not kill. Folks, God's got a plan and a purpose for your life, for the life of your unborn baby. Your baby don't want to die. Your baby wants to live. Baby shouldn't have to suffer or die for your pleasure or convenience just because you're having a bad time of it. Baby wants to live. Baby don't want to die. And baby shouldn't have to suffer or die for your selfish pleasure or convenience. If you can't love a little baby, folks, how can you love each other? How can you love yourselves if you can't love your own flesh and blood? God's got a plan and a purpose for your child's life. You'll never know what that purpose is if you go in there. You'll never know what that child would have grown up to be. The only thing you'll know for sure is baby's dead by your hand. And every Father's Day, every Mother's Day, every Christmas, every holiday, you'll remember that you paid a total stranger money to rip the arms and legs off your poor little helpless son or daughter. If you can't love this child, how can you love any other child? How can you ever love any child that you have if you can't love this child right here? Your circumstances aren't so bad that baby has to die. Your circumstances will change. And God commands, thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not kill.